To New World Order Radio on the Zeitgeist Records Network, powered by E2 Energy Evolution. Check us out at www.facebook.com/New World Order Radio STL. And keep whirling until you're into the black hole, bassheads. Tonight's New World Order Radio broadcast is sponsored by E2 Energy Evolution. E2 Energy Evolution Green Builders are a general contracting company and recycling company specializing in solar power energy for residential homes, businesses, and even on the go. They also offer recycled building materials and mobile power job trailers that are great for contractors that want to increase productivity and profitability, along with reducing their carbon footprint. Check them out on Facebook at E2 Energy Evolution or follow the links on my New World Order Radio page at www.facebook.com/New World Order Radio STL. What's up, everybody? We are winding down a little bit here on New World Order Radio. Got about 37 minutes left. I have a few tracks that I really, really want to get in tonight. Some Lucid tracks. Shout out to you, Dean. One of my very, very favorite St. Louis, I guess I should say local artists at the moment. His music is phenomenal. I'm really into EDM. I'm really into psychedelic music. So it's just awesome that you get like a clear, beautiful cross between all of those genres of music. I'm not even sure what to call his music. It's just fucking amazing. So we're going to end the show off tonight with Lucid for sure. In between time, I do have a couple more tracks for you guys I want to share. We're going to do some Berserk and Olivia Outrage from Illinois, the Medicinal Fried Chicken song, because I fucking love the Medicinal Fried Chicken song. Then we're going to go to Blackout with Head Up. We got Big Face Hundreds and Nova Freak with Soul Eater. And then we're going to go into some slower stuff. We're going to end the show off tonight with some Lucid and some Atomics and the Vocalist. Give like the last 20 minutes just to... beautiful EDM serenade to you beautiful people. So I really hope you enjoyed the show tonight. Thank you so much for tuning in with me every Tuesday and Saturday night. I really enjoy your company. I enjoy chatting with you guys during the show. I really want to say that I am really sorry if I mispronounce any artists' names, any producers' names, because sometimes this is just really confusing, like taking out letters, adding letters, making numbers, that kind of thing. Sorry if I get that wrong at times, because I have not had the pleasure of meeting every single one of these artists and producers that I play or speaking to them personally, but that is definitely on my bucket list. So I'm going to keep it going with you guys here. Some medicinal fried chicken. Thank you so much for tuning in to New World Order Radio. Enjoy.
Marsh, I'm afraid that the test came back positive. You do have testicular cancer.
Gore!
Now, the good news is it hasn't spread anywhere. Probably scheduled to have them removed.
Yeah.
For now, can I finally get my prescription, please? Your prescription for what?
Smoking pot right in front of a cab. Pot right in front of a cab. Pretty sweet, huh?
No, I mean your actual bomb.
Hand up, Woody.